Trade unions are a key component of the labor movement, which seeks to advocate for workers' rights in the workplaces. One such union seeking to spearhead workers' rights in the country is the Judicial Workers and Allied Union of Zambia, JAWUZ. JAWUZ members have gathered in Livingstone for their third quadrennial conference where labor matters for workers in the judiciary are being deliberated on. Peter Mwale is JAWUZ president, who describes working conditions for workers in the judiciary as pathetic and need to be improved.
My lady, as we stated earlier in our speech, despite having achieved labor and industrial peace and harmony, we have a number of serious challenges that require attention, and these are: A, employees debt burden and double debt recovery payments. It is a fact, my lady, that about 98% of employees in the judiciary are trapped in serious debts. We are subjected to double repayments. We have overborrowed due to poor salaries and high cost of living. In most cases, we have to suffer double deductions, one being done through the payroll, while yet another being direct from our bank accounts. Now, as I speak, you understand, my lady, that the cost of living is very high, our salaries are very low, the housing, totally everything has broken down. So the majority of our employees, our colleagues, who retired many years ago, some, or if not majority, have even died without being paid their pension benefits.
Zambia Congress of Trade Unions, ZCTU, is present at the conference, and its Secretary General, Cosmas Mukuka, has taken a swipe at employers who are in a habit of intimidating labor leaders in the country.
So, with the Judicial Service Commission, I think that's very good. What we know about commissions, they're supposed to be apparent bodies, not so. Yeah. Not always to be like they are controlling. You find there's this union leader, they even someone come here. It should not be summoning that to the commission. It's summoning that union leader through the line administration. It's the line administration. If it they favor you, who can recommend to the commission by conveying their report, not so, of what they have done. Not the commission summoning. You find in this the summon.
Meanwhile, officiating at the event, Chief Justice Irene Mambilima, who was represented by Constitutional Court President Hilda Chibomba, has called for dialogue when labor disputes in workplaces arise.
JAWUZ must at all times resist the temptation to impede or negatively affect the operations of the institution. Through industrial harmony, it should enhance the effectiveness of the institution. At the same time, we as employers must promote staff welfare and create a conducive environment for workers to exploit their potential and effectively contribute to the institution.
The two-day conference is also expected to hold elections, which will see the ushering in of new faces in the executive. Muya Mukombota, Movie TV News, Livingstone.